And by reason of the draw, the winner is Fran Wilson.
All right. Hey, I want a recount.
11 acres.
See, it's like a corridor. All the winners are coming out in that center corridor.
All right, Fran says something that she hasn't had in her married life. She wanted me to pick a big one, so. Marty Jenner. That's good, my photographer said, "No."
What did you say about the acreage?
Fran, guess what? A couple things yesterday.
Oh, yeah.
Wash it out, though.
I love people who write names. I don't need glasses. Next one is Joy Baker.
Hey.
Come on, Joy.
Front center.
Hey, you go here.
Well, thank you.
And you didn't think I had a cupcake?
Really?
Suzette Grace?
Yes.
Before I put my glasses on, I thought it said sweetie, and I was not calling that out. But now I know it's Suzette. Come here, sweetie. Wait, hold on. Over here. How you doing, Vern?
Got it, bro.
Hey, another big one. Tom Prussy. I don't know. Did you do something? Photographers, neither one of them stood up. Don't step back, I can draw my glasses.
No, no, you don't want me to leave. It's outside his hickory corners.
We have just got to find out things from September.
Is that Detroit, the Western Avenue?
7 days.
Yeah?
That's why I said I'd rather go out on one. All right, Mary Stevens.
Hey, Ron. You said Mary Stevens. Mary Stevens.
One person.
Oh.
All right, thank you. I swear to God, she just picked me.
It's a piece of...
Judy Chevron.